to Spicket River. Yeah. Huge love. This is definitely, so this pale ale here is really been going down smoothly. It's called Bloom.
The Bloom.
Yeah, New England pale ale. So that's awesome. But all 10 that I had have been great. the Fresca was also very good.
A drinkable beer. So that's it, y'all.